Hello, this video will show you how to do the dark current calibration. If the test result is not as good as before, then you can try to do the dark current calibration. First, you need to put the black block inside the cell holder and remember its position. Then go to the system and press the dark current calibration button and wait until it's finished. That's it. Thank you.